you know, hiring your first employee, you have to really have trust in that person. You know, we're a small store, there's only going to be one person working here at a time. So trust was really the number one thing for me.
Can they produce without me having to babysit them or stand over their shoulder and supervise them? You know, can they produce without me having to be there so I can just remove myself and trust that they're going to be building to my standards?